Miami South Painting. Les habla José. Hola, bienvenidos a Miami South Painting. Les habla José. Mi número de teléfono es 786-975-7597. My name is José from Miami South Painting, 786-975-7597. Les voy a dar un poco de información. Mucha gente, algunas personas no saben cómo pintar un piso de garaje. Some people don't have idea how to paint the garage floor using the epoxy paint. Muchas personas no saben cómo pintar un piso de garaje usando pintura epóxica, donde son parte A y parte B. Okay? The epoxy paint is two parts. The tools we need for paint the glass floor need the empty pocket, the screen, vertical screen. I need a broom. I need a little thing for open the gallons. Two brush, one 3-inch brush, and one 1-inch brush. A little spatula. Okay. That's the material you need for painting the garage floor. That's paint sprit. The part A, and the part B. Okay, the part A and the part B. Remember, the last time, maybe two months ago, some customer coming. What happened? We painted the floors. You know, put the part A, okay? The part A is the dryer, el secante. Okay? Necesita mezclar la parte A con la parte B por lo menos por 3 minutos. Tiene que aplicar la parte A en la parte B y mezclarla con esta pieza de madera, mezclarla por 3 minutos. You need a mixer for 3 minutes minimum before you start to paint. Before you start the coat, before you start the brush, before you start the rolling. Okay? You like my video, the information, you need information about how painting, information, the process, defensive painting, comment 786-975-7597, Jose Miami South Painting. Remember, that paint we paint now using epoxy paint, two parts. Part A and Part B. Okay? Call me, Jose. 786-975-7597, Miami South Painting. Donde la calidad es primero. Llámeme, Jose. Gracias. Espero les guste mi video. Y si les gusta mi video, por favor, make a like.